first of all, thank you for coming. It's not the greatest night outside, so I appreciate you braving the weather. And I guess the advertisement, I don't know if you've got the flyer. It said Joey Barron and Friends. You are my friends. So thank you. That was your cue to get up and leave.
So do we split the door with you, right?
I still live with my mom. No.
She's deaf.
Thank you.
say, that last piece was, I mean, it was pretty blatant, but for those of you that, for everybody, it was based on this piece by Sonny Rollins called St. Thomas, which is like an old standard, I guess, in music. So that's what that was based off of. And I'll let you know what this next one is after I do it. That is, if you give a shit. Okay. Okay, that was like, thank you. I don't know, a lot of times I always toy around with just playing around with a phrase and kind of phasing it. I don't want to get too far into technically what I was doing, but that was just based on little fragments of phrases that I like to fuse together so that while they go on, your ear can pick one out and then it hears the other one in the distance. And depending on where you put your attention, it's like two separate, it's the same rhythm happening at the same time, but just displaced by a note. And so I was playing around with that, not, you know, just only doing that. And then just thinking, at the same time, thinking about other drummers. Pardon me? Ringo Starr. And no, really, I wonder, what is he doing now? No, actually, I was thinking about, to be honest, I was thinking about Red Rodney, and who's not a drummer, but he's this trumpet player who is rather sick at the moment, but I have this old record where he is playing with Charlie Parker, and they get into just doing these, like, sing-songy phrases. So while I was doing what I just told you, that kind of was coming into my mind. So. Thank you. take just a short break, you know, like maybe 5-10 minutes or something, and then come back and play another set. So you have to stay in your seats. No, just whatever. Just take a short intermission. Okay, thank you.